Hey, it's Ashley from Three Feathers Vintage and Milk Teeth, and I'm back from Europe. I've been back for a while, but Europe was everything that I had imagined and more. I can't wait to go back. I feel like every place was my favorite place, but I really loved Sardinia. That was just such an island getaway. The water is freakishly clear, and I don't know, everywhere was cool. London, Paris. I don't know, all the cities, I can't really pick one. But yeah, I'm excited to be home nevertheless, and I thought I would just really quickly share some of my thrift finds with you. I got this dress at Salvation Army in LA, and I think I paid $4 for it. And it's this red silk polka dot dress that used to have long sleeves, but I had my grandma cut them for me. And yeah, it might be a little too Minnie Mouse for some people, but I really like red and I love polka dots. And I haven't worn it out yet, but I just can't wait. It really falls nicely. It falls a little bit below the knee on me. So yeah, excited to wear that this summer. And then besides that, I also found this at the same Salvation Army in LA, and I'm not going to unroll or unfurl all of it because it's such a huge tablecloth or blanket or whatever it is, but it has this really pretty, just like floral embroidery on it, and I couldn't pass it up. It's just so quaint, and hopefully I'll be able to go on some picnics this summer, but I think this will just be such a perfect blanket for that. So that was exciting to find. I think I paid $2 for that. I think I've talked about these books in some of my other videos, but I'm just such a fan of the Life nature books that were made in the 60s. Just the colors in the book are really nice. They're kind of like, well, there's a mixture. There's like super saturated colors, and then there's black and white drawings. But let's see if I can find a nice photo to show you. Here. I don't know, like here's some pictures of like desert wildflowers, and since I live in a desert climate, I just thought this book was fitting for me to have. And one day I'd like to collect all the Life books and display them. And it's cool because the bindings are all different colors, so if I do amass a collection, it'll look really pretty, all lined up in a row. And then besides that, that was like $2. And then this isn't a thrift find per se, but I did find this on Etsy for $15, and although I sell a lot of stuff on Etsy, I had never actually bought anything for myself until recently, until I found this poncho, and it has like a southwestern design to it. Hopefully you can see that. And I just thought it would be nice for when, I don't know, if I go to like a beach bonfire this summer, or if I'm out by the ocean, and it can transition into fall, but this would be a nice cover-up to have. I just really like the colors, the creamy dark orange and the bright yellow, the sky blue. And here, the buttons are also nice. You can see there's like a Native American man. Hopefully you can see that on the button, but I couldn't believe I found it for that price. Usually I see these ponchos for way more than $15, so that was a steal. And then just a simple blue, oversized blue gingham top. I love when blouses or dresses have this sort of like oversized collar. I like it. But yeah, this is just, a fun summer blouse, and I got that at the Goodwill, probably for $5. And lastly, I found this at a Goodwill in LA, and at first I thought it was just like a handmade lace skirt, and the lace is really nice. It's floral. Yeah, hopefully camera catches that. But yeah, at first I thought it was handmade, and then I saw the tag and it says Made in USA by Carefree Fashion, Scottsdale, Arizona. So judging by the tag, I'd say it was from maybe late 60s or 70s, but really excited to wear that. And then lastly, I just found a pair. I'm always wearing flat shoes because I can't walk in high heels, but I just found these, you know, random gray tassel and fringe loafers, and I'm pretty sure everybody's grandma had these shoes. I remember my grandma having them too, but I can see why they're really comfortable, so. And they fit my feet. I wear an 8.5, and that's pretty big for any, like, cool, like, vintage shoes. I always feel that people had smaller feet back then, so I never find shoes that are in my size. And these aren't that vintage. They're probably from the 80s, but they're just super comfortable, and that's really all that matters. But yeah, those were my thrift finds for this week, and if you would like to catch up with what I'm doing more on the day-to-day, you can always visit me at my blog. It's Milk Teeths, MILKTEETHS.blogspot.com. Yeah, I misspelled my own blog. But anyway, thanks for hanging out with me.